Hi guys and welcome to Gidget Reviews and to this episode of Judging by the Trailer. So I couldn't see this yesterday and react to it. It kind of came out too late. So now I can't wait to see it. I'm really excited about Jessica Jones season 2. I love the first season and her interaction with the main villain. That if he's going to come back in physical form, I'm not going to be happy about that. I just wish that he's dead, but I think that he's going to come back in like dreams or something like that. But anyways, enough talking, let's see this.
Third glass tonight.
Put it on my tab.
Drinking to remember or forget?
Giving a shit won't get you a better tip.
This is so freaking depressing.
My whole family was killed in a car accident. Someone did horrific experiments on me. And now this super vigilante shit keeps coming at me.
Do you look after America?
I want to absorb Ailey's investigations.
You don't want me, you just want to eliminate the competition.
I never take no for an answer.
How rapey of you.
What?
Something happened behind these doors. I have 17 years of questions, and they are deep.
Just knowing what was done to you might help you.
We were made here. Me and something else. The only way to find it is to open the door wider.
Oh, gosh.
You were brought back from the dead. The powers were a side effect.
How many others are there? Like me.
Let it go.
There is a killer you cannot control.
I didn't ask for any of this.
Jessica might not want a sidekick, but she needs one.
You're not super. You're a ticking time bomb.
Keep telling me who I am. How dare you?
What if facing it makes me worse?
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. Depends on if I can get through this night without losing my shit.
Oh!
It takes a monster to stop a monster. What did they do to us?
Oh no. Like you to stay. He is. Damn it. Oh gosh, okay guys, so this looks actually a lot better than the first season. This looks dynamic, this looks even deeper, you know, more interesting. The mystery deepens, the plot thickens. It's very interesting to see her backstory and what makes her, Jessica Jones, super. So she was brought back from the dead and her powers were a side effect. How awesome and interesting. And I just like how she is. She just don't give a crap, like two craps about a lot of things. And at the same time, she gives a lot of crap for a lot of other people. And her friend is going to become a superhero as well. Although if she doesn't have any powers, I don't know how she's gonna manage, but we'll see. I think she has something, some powers in the comic books, but I just can't remember right now who exactly is she. But anyways, that doesn't matter. I'm just very excited for this really now, because this trailer is so impactful, so powerful, so emotional, and at the same time, such a mystery. If I was excited for Jessica Jones before, now seeing this trailer, I'm like 5 times more excited. This looks freaking awesome, and the quality that I would like to see from Netflix and superhero shows in general, because honestly, Luke Cage and Iron Fist, those were the shows that I was not very happy about. Such a slow pace, so many moments overall, it's just very hard to get through. And The Punisher, I was about to do a Punisher review, guys, but I couldn't finish the last few episodes. I even forgot that I had to see it. The worst show by far, in my opinion. It's just very hard to get through. It's not so binge-watchy, you can say, as the other shows. At least that's my personal view, again. I'm sorry if you don't agree, I'm just saying that's how I felt. How, you know, The Punisher made me feel. You didn't keep my attention like the other shows are doing. That rapey line in the trailer, I'm like, okay. We don't have to compare everything to rape. That's too much. Because if you start twisting everything like that, like, you don't take no for an answer, and sometimes this is just a joke. You don't have to turn it into the end of the world and make it so dramatic. And it's typical SJW bullcrap. In Bulgarian, we have a saying for that. You can say it's like splitting hairs. It's something like looking for a calf under a horse. Well, it's not exactly like that, but you get my meaning. But anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. You can check out other videos if you like to support me. Also, like and share again if you like to support me. The link's down below. Until next time, with me, Gerry Gerry Views, and judging by the trailer.